fuck, man. This is truly disgusting. This is happening. Son of a bitch. Where are you? Damn it. What the?
time, boys. It's enough of me for all you.
Buddy. Come on down.
It's all right.
Okie dokie, bud. Hey, I'll catch you on the flip side, huh?
Yeah. Hurry up, we gotta find Mike. Come on.
Hey. I'm kind of gimping out here, guys. I think maybe you should go on without me.
No, Chris, we are not leaving you. We're sticking together. Mike will just have to wait. Mike must have locked it behind him. Crap! There's gotta be another way in. Wait. Hey, what about this? I mean, should we try it?
Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
So who's going first?
After you.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go? Chris, I know you're hurt, but you gotta move it, all right?
I'm trying, Ash.
Hey, we should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah. Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you? This is fucking crazy. Jessica. Ugh! Jessica, is that you? Thank you.
Wow, great.
Oh, shit. Shit, dead end.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall. I'm gonna keep going.
Are you serious?
Get back to the lodge.
Shouldn't we stick together? Sam.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I have to get Mike. With you or without you?
Just make it back, okay?
You could do it.
Alive, for a start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. The hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
For the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, don't move.
Holy shit!
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Oh, shit.
Whoa. Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty... fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. Though by the sounds of things, it won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
I trust you. I trust you. I trust you.
Josh.
No. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
No.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear. Capturing the Wendigos. Had them all tied up in these restraints. I saw some real fucked up shit.
Wow.
I must have just let them all out when I blew the place up.
Huh. Smooth move.
Freezing.
I can't feel my fingers.
sick.
Wait. Hold on. I think I saw something.
I don't take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do anymore. Okay. I trust you.
He's tripping or something.
Josh!
Mike.
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go. You fucked up, son of a bitch.
You have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Thank you. gosh. You look terrible.
Gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Go, go, go!
Oh my God!
Run!
Oh shit!
Huh? Huh? How's that for your fucking...